Friday, Toku Nation. Another week, another wrap-up of all of the things that happen in your world of tokusatsu. Do you like new information? Do you like new writers? Do you like new toys? Do you like new information about writer toys? You're in luck. We also have stuff about Ryu Sozier, of course, Lupin Ranger versus Patch Rangers, wrapping up little stuff about Gridman as well. We got a little bit of everything. So I hope you're ready. Do you got your drink? It's been a little bit since Ranger Week in your V. Probably had to get a fresh one. I hope you are ready. Let's dive in to some Toku news. Starting, of course, with our main show. That is Gio. We got some scans. Before we get too far in it, I am also including stuff that maybe happened last week. Since I didn't get to do a Toku Week in review last week, I did a very large Ranger Year in review. So I apologize to Toku fans for not getting any news last week. So I'm trying to include both sets of weeks in here, starting with scans. It was the biggest thing I think that happened right at about Christmas. These guys came out and I am ready. We got much better look, and including first looks at Kamen Rider Waz, Shinobi, and Quiz. A little bit more about Shinobi in just a second. We found out that, one, we are getting them because we knew he was, you know, double Quiz, what's his, Waz, the other guy whose name starts with a W. We knew Waz was going to be using powers based on future writers. We didn't know we were actually going to be getting them. But guess what? Yes, we are. Quiz is the red and blue one. It's going to be from the year 2040. Skills linked to intelligence. But here's a picture for Kamen Rider Shinobi 2022. So not, I mean, too far into the future. It's 2019 right now, right? Right. Purple Rider. And you know who that is. Okay, I'm not going to do the Ninja dance because I really didn't like Ninja, but Hideya Takata is going to be coming back. We knew him. If you're a fan of Super Sentai, you knew him as Star Ninja, but he is going to be playing a Kamen Rider Shinobi. No idea yet when they're going to be appearing, but whoo. Excited, of course. And, of course, other things that you saw in the scans, including Decade's Ride Armor, O's Ride Armor, the Beyond Driver, bunch of other stuff. If you want to check out the links to check out the scans and see what else is in store for you coming up in Geo. Toys looking at coming up the Soju Ride 5 set. We got a little bit better look at the Gaim and Decade forms in it. But the big thing, of course, was that it showed off. I mean, it teased, but I mean, it's... duh. Oma Geo. I still don't really know how I feel about the sea. I feel like the clock hands or bird or like insect wings, which, I mean, Kamen Rider insect. I'm just saying, I don't really know how I feel about the giant watch hands yet, but it probably isn't going to be coming out in Soju Set 5 because that already has what? Wizard, Blank Geo, Gates, Gaim, and Decade are going to be in that set. So it'll probably be coming out in a later one, but keep your eyes peeled for it. And a bunch of other new photos and whatnot. We got the Mary Watch, DX Final Form Ride Watches, a bunch of new toys have had their official images revealed, such as, and I like this, you get, it's not the Ride Watches, it's the Mirai Ride Watches for Shinobi, Quiz, and Kikai. Not sure about Kikai yet. I am admittedly very far behind on Shio. I have started the rewatch, though. I've watched the first two episodes again all over. I started, had to go back to Lupin Ranger versus Patch Ranger because it's ending in like a month. So I am fully 100% caught up on that, and I'm working on my Shio catch up. So I don't know who any of these people are. But X8 Hyper Muteki, Drive Tribe to Tridoron, you get the gist. Go look at the pictures. Take a look at the links if you want to look at even more. The SH Figure Arts blog for Bandai is teasing Decade again. I don't know. Next time a mighty enemy will stop Geo and Gates. Cool. Maybe. I mean, I feel like he's already had a lot, but he's getting the Neo Deca Driver. Why not re-release it? Rider Kicks figures. Kamen Rider again, level 0X and Rogue. Wait, 0X, yeah. Dangerous Zombie and Crocodile and Rogue, basically. But those guys are going to be coming out for the Rider Kicks series. Both, blah, blah, they're each going to be released on January 26th for 2,484 yen if you would like to get to them. If you still haven't given up on Gaim yet, because I never will, my heart will go on Kota, you don't have to be done yet because now we are getting a stage play. An actual stage play of Kamen Rider Zangetsu. It's Kamen Rider Gaim Gaiden 3, Kamen Rider Zangetsu, the stage. What? It's coming out March 2019. I have no idea. You know, though, I will be getting you details as soon as it happens, because I love me some Gaim. I love me my melon head. All right, getting out of Rider News, let's go over to Lupin Ranger versus Pathranger, and it is ending. Oh, no. The end is near. Guys, the cast has officially finished filming this season. Now, of course, this isn't the last time we're going to see them. There's going to be live versus movies and whatever. So this isn't the last time you've seen our police officers and thieves, but it's the last time they film in the series. And it, yeah, whew, man. And then we have the really long break, because then you have the 4 weeks of the special Super Sentai Strongest Battle. Man, that's hard. That's like the Rude movie, like Rude the Crystal Select. Like, that one really throws me off. This thing's here. I'm going to have the SSSS Battle. We have SSSS Grinman. We're going to have SSSS Battle also. And that's going to be the Super Sentai name. That is going to start on February 17th. And it's going to last till March 10th. I'm excited to see him. You guys probably are too. But we have it. Gaush is going to give herself a collection piece. It's going to be bonkers. The show's wrapping up. How have you felt about it so far? The middle, it lingered a bit, and then life just got busy, and, you know, you gotta cut some things from what you're gonna take care of and look and watch at, and Lupin Ranger vs. Pathranger unfortunately happened, and kinda so did Geo, but I'm working on it. And let's move on to Ryu Sojourn News, our newest Sentai, which is going to be making its way in March. First off, we were spelling it wrong. The spelling we were given was kind of based on the best estimates, but it officially is out. It's R-Y-U-S-O-L-G-E-R. So there's an L in there. It's probably still going to be pronounced Ryu Sojourn, but it'll have the L. So Ryu Sojourn. I don't know. We're going through Ryu Sojourn, but that is actually how I spell it. And I probably aren't even going to have a thing up there. Pretend I did. Nah, I will. It'll be something. Guys, we got scans. We got more scans, which means we learned more about our new heroes. We also got official merchandise pictures. Some merchandise is already on display. Oh, so much Ryu Sojourn news. Let's just get straight to it. So, Ryu Soul is going to be Howie Henshin. We've kind of mentioned that before. But, like, you want to hear a little bit about the characters? I do. Let's get to it. Ryu Soul Red, mightiest warrior who possesses the strongest Kishiryu, his Tyrannosaurus, nicknamed Tiramigo. Wait a second. If they call him King, I riot. Ryu is so pink, has remarkable senses, and can see through situations with ease. Blue is the most intelligent member of the team, a dedicated swordsman. Green is the youngest teammate, a speedy fighter who hates to lose. And Black is the team's heavy hitter who does all he can to protect the others. Debuting on March 17th, guys. St. Patty's Day. Let's watch some dinosaurs. Oh, I'm excited. Oh, and I just remember they're going to dance, too. Oh, my God. Do I need to live stream my first watch through of this? I don't know, man. We have some official merchandise images from, such as the Ryu Soul sets, Ryu Soul Buckle, Ryu Soul Ken, Ryu Soul Changer. All of this stuff is coming in March. I'm just going to be flashing stuff by you, whatever. But it just looks so cool. I like that you can finally see the belt in action, opening up, how those Ryu Souls are going to be in it, how it looks like they're going to be reacting with the Ryu Soul Ken. Yay! New toys always just make me so happy. Yeah, those are going to be coming out in the vinyl releases, of course. I probably won't even show those. But March 2019, when the show starts, you get the toys. Which makes me think about Beast Morphers Power Rangers. But that is on the English-speaking side of things. There are some toys up on display if you want to kind of see them more in real life. Or is it at least real life as you're going to get until your pre-order comes in, which they are out, by the way. Guys, your pre-orders, they're all going. Come on, get them before they get sold out if you really want to get them. But take a look. There will be a link and it gets you to about 5 minute long YouTube video just going and showing the display. Get you a lot more better angles. Just, you can smell the plastic, guys. Smell the plastic. And lastly, this week on Ryu Sojourn, we also did get a lot of the behind the scenes faces, as in the directors, producers, things like that. I am really excited because the series is going to be directed by Kazuyumi Kamaharuchi, who is best known for Kamen Rider Generations Final and Kamen Rider X8 and Kamen Rider Build. I loved both of them. I am very, very excited. If the guy who directed those, I think there were some beautiful shots. I love the way the direction and stuff went with them. So yes, Yes. I am very excited about it. But it also has music, writers, stuff like that. The writer is going to be the first time he's written a tokusatsu series. I don't know, man, but I'm excited. I'm excited to see these dinosaurs. These night medieval dinosaurs, I guess. So we're going to get out of Ryusoujou news. Quick bits of sad news, actually, that I feel like, wah. Oof, we do have some sad news, so I do need to be respectful for that. We lost two people in our World of Tokusatsu in the last 2 weeks, so I do want to mention them. Voice actress Toshihito Fujita passed away at the age of only 68. She was known as Tachi in Digimon. Quite a few my friends were, you know, very saddened to hear about that. She passed away at the age of only 68, and then for more of the Super Sentai side of things, Masahashi Ishibashi passed away at 85 years old. He's been in a lot of stuff, as you can see by the picture. He was in Turbo Ranger, Dino Man, Jack, Battle Fever J. He was in a lot of stuff. Thank you, guys, for the memories. Thank you for all of the joy and the smiles that you gave to everyone while we were enjoying your work. Thank you, and rest in peace. And trailing it with other tokusatsu news, we have some stuff from Ultraman that from Rube the movie, and I'm not even going to do the whole crystal thing. The Makoto Crystal official images has been released. It did come out last week. It is actually out right now if you are interested. It's about 2,000 yen if you want to go ahead and pick that up from the Rube movie. And SSSS Gridman, we got some updates, including a hint at a kaiju. For that, it's basically just look at a lot of pictures and stuff. It's going to be awesome. Pre-orders are going to be beginning on January 19th. Yay! High-res photos. Go take a look at it if you want to get it. And the last one is also SSSS Gridman and Ultraman, the two of them. The special promo has been started to stream. Remember, April 1st, we're getting an Ultraman series on Netflix. I am really excited for it. So if you want to check out this promo, go check out the links below, and you will get all caught up. There was a lot of news, but we got it done kind of quick. Check out all the links, of course, if you want to get more information about them or drool over more of the pictures, as I tend to do. I don't really buy the toys, but man, I like to look at them, as I'm sure a lot of you probably do also. Thanks for sticking around, guys. I really appreciate it. My name is Rangel Liz, and this has been the Toku Week in Review. Have a great weekend, Toku Nation. And I'll see you at the next video. Bye!